Basically, what we do is we buy and sell currencies against the dollar. We do it both for our own account and for the account of our customers. The key feature here is speed, trying to follow what's going on in the international markets so that we can anticipate and catch trends as they occur.
At Citicorp, nuances, subtle changes in the flow of information are crucial. And that's also true at Exxon, Lloyds of London, General Motors, Sony. Fortunes are made or lost because of information. Or the lack of it.
Okay, one moment. Cable Dresner, Frankfurt.
Somebody asked me, what in fact do you do? And I realized that I spent most of my time on the phone, and in order to make people think I was professional, I had to figure out what it was I did. So what I realized was that I sat there and I listened. I listened and I transmitted and I analyzed. There's a little bit of detective work. When you hear a little piece of information coming across the Dow Jones tape, and you see a little bit of selling or buying in one of the exchange markets, and you see what's happening in the money markets, you suddenly put them together and you say, damn it, that's what's happening. We are computer-oriented in terms of getting communication and being up to speed. It's as quick as I can move, and I may not be that fast or that slow, but it's as quick as I can move. The rates move more quickly than anybody can follow. It's not a question of minutes or even hours, it's second to second.
It could be there one minute, he said change next minute. You have to get the change in right away. So, if you don't, and they get you, then you lose the money.
91.6.
South Gen, New York, dollar Paris in 22.
Communications. Everything here is dedicated to communication. Every single piece of electronic gear. We try to catch trends, to identify them, to put the information together and come up with what we think will happen in the exchange markets. There is, in fact, an information society, for sure. In fact, the entire foreign exchange market is based on information.